I'd like to share with you this morning some stories about the ocean. Because I fell in love with the sea as a child. And I wanted to tell stories about all the amazing things that I was seeing underwater. And after even 30 years of doing this, after 30 years of exploring the ocean, I just never cease to be amazed at the extraordinary encounters that I have while I'm at sea. Thank you. settled on working in the country of New Zealand because New Zealand was rather progressive and is rather progressive in terms of protecting their ocean. And I really wanted this story to be about three things. I wanted it to be about abundance, about diversity, and about resilience. I want to protect it. And I don't think it's too late. Thank you very much.